the catch. No score early. Super Bowl 45.
See, even this guy eats nuts. Pistachios. Let's get crack. Pistachios. Let's get crack. What is this guy's problem?
Allergic to nuts.
Why would we cast someone that's allergic to nuts?
That's the whole point. Even he eats nuts.
What? That's a terrible idea. Someone give me a knife.
Here you go, boss.
We're gonna need to cut open this man.
Recently, it has come to my attention that someone has been eating all the Doritos, and I've narrowed it down to one man. You.
What? That's absurd! I would never! What are you talking about?
Well, it's pretty obvious. We're the only people here. Who else would it be?
Oh, I see what's happening. You're accusing me. Well, I'm not gonna take it.
I expect an apology.
Child is dead. Now I can become a man. I'm not just fighting for me. I'm fighting for America.
You can't see me. My time is now. It's the franchise where I'm shining now. You can't see me. My time is now. Your time is up. My time is now. You can't see me. My time is now. It's the franchise where I'm shining now.
Supporter of the Marine Corps?
Absolutely.
Great, because a former decorated member of the United States Marine Corps needs your support.
And his name is John C.
The mania for America.
Ever since I left the city, you got a reputation for yourself now. Everybody knows and I feel left out. Girl, you got me down, you got me stressed out. 'Cause ever since I left the city, you.
Hello, I'm John Raphael, and I've been struggling from hallucinations for 20 years. I knew that it was time for a change. It was completely jacking up my life. That's when I started taking pig urine.
Side effects may include seizures, death, suicidal thoughts or actions, vomiting, intense vomiting, more death. If you die, please stop taking pig urine immediately. Fight hallucinations today with pig urine.
Today's game is sponsored by Bud Light. It's the sure sign of a good time.